FMS, what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. Promise that you'll never be lonely.
Girl Indigo, come back to you another video today. So today I am at work, as you can see. Oh, I just did my hair on the last video. If you did not see that video, go back and check that video out called My Hair Day. And I'm wearing this scarf because when you're around food, you cannot have your hair all in the food, so you got some on your head. It's a little bit after 5, so I'm getting to bed and go to sleep. Oh my god.
Good morning, YouTube. So today,
I had a gossip last night. I got too much lipstick on. It's like the stain lipstick. But anyway, I don't like wearing a lot of makeup. Okay. I think it's a little too much. You will rarely see me wear makeup like that. So today, I'm just gonna be vlogging.
Up the pound, my bitch is sold. My bitch is boss, these other bitches talk. They think they know. My wrist costs $100,000. I ain't joking.
I'm out of long set. We don't deal with y'all. Y'all some more brand. We can buy
that. We want real talk. Trying to see what type of fragrance I'm going to use today. I'm going to spray some good girl. Because your girl's a good girl.
White probably on walk. As she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch stick is fucked. That in the truck. Kiss the moon is lift. Keep coming up, but now I pick up. Crouching like a tiger. Light scoop off the white. A block on fire. So I take.
YouTube, it's your girl Indigo coming back to you another video to. Oh shit, I already did the intro, didn't I? Oh shit, this is the same video.
So right now I'm about to get ready to go to the store. Probably head to Walmart. Just grab some knickknack stuff, around the house stuff. So I'll see y'all at Walmart.
So I just made it in a store. Ace, you like Walmart?
Ace, look at the camera. Say hi, YouTube.
I think I want to do the gingerbread house. I don't know if I got them. Let me see if I have small ones at? So far I only get junk type food. What else do I need to get? Like, what did I come here for? Besides toilet paper. You know how you come to Walmart and you forget what you came for? No matter where, no matter how many times I come to Walmart, almost 90% of the time I have a fucked up Walmart cart. Anyway, sugar cookies are so good. Where are they at?
These are ones I'm using now.
Yeah.
And then there's some that are bigger too that are on this.
Okay. Oh, okay.
These are a little bit bigger. These are $3.98.
Yeah. Okay. I'm looking over here.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. And these. Baby, look what we got some Christmas stuff. So I gotta get some eggs and some toilet paper, sour cream. Good. on the way back home. Some stuff out the car. Oh. Shit. I don't know. I came out here with no coat on. Sugar cookies from Walmart, and I bought this stuff to go on top, the confetti. I saw the lady that was passing the cookies out for samples. That shit was so fire. So I'm like, hey, I'm gonna get it too. So I'm about to get ready and start making the taco egg rolls. I previously made the taco egg rolls before on video, so if you have not seen that video, how to make taco egg rolls, go check that video out after this video, and like, share, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Yeah, I had to fix my hair a little bit. So yeah, I was thinking, like, for this YouTube channel, I need to be, you know, as consistent as possible with the uploading, and I feel like I want to really do this hard. I want to push this YouTube channel hard for the next couple years. Consistently, I'm not playing no games. It's time to push. It's time to get going.
So now I'm just rounding the beef up. I told y'all I wasn't gonna do any cooking in this video, but this is what I happen to be doing right now. So.
Subscribe to the channel if you have not already, and I will see you guys at the next video.
Need a plan, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Need a plan, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely.